truck, and also that I think it's a 1956 or 1957 Chevy that found front of the wall of Jason Field. Move that car to the infield, and then we go to the five races. Devin Murphy, they call him Fluffy, that 43 machine. It's the Richard Petty lookalike 43 machine. Timmy Anderson, the 224. The 5 is Clutch Gribble, and the 7 is Ben Holt. Caution lights off, set to go, and this W car featured on here on Steve's Internet.